question I'm looking at today is how to position your company to be more unique in the social networks. First thing that we need to look at is that social networking is not new technology. It's been around in various forms for a long time, as is advertising. When we associate products and companies to a specific brand, we look at what makes that company unique. What are you doing to make yourself unique against your competitors? And all you need to do to translate that in the digital world is to bring your strong characteristics of your company and bring that into your digital portfolio. So if you are a company that is more unique than your competitors, or you offer your service in a way that your competitors cannot, promote that. Use social networking to your advantage to promote your unique individuality. And that's a key difference in social media. It's not that it is a new platform. It's a new method to reach a larger audience. And if you are not a company that is unique in its traditional sense, then use social media to become unique in a digital sense. If you are a company that doesn't have the resources to advertise in the real world, use social media to advertise in the digital world. So to summarize, use what makes your company unique. If not, be unique in a digital frontier. Thank you.